You know who I am? Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kinda useless. But Baldur, he had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
How about peace? How does peace strike the esteemed, retired god of war? How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What of your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep Freya off your back. Keep your boy safe. That's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say? Don't take all day.
About time.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
That was for Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about. You insult me holding back like this.
I did not seek that fight with your brother.
I don't care. How were you ever a god of war? Ah! you.
Go! Clean slate. That ain't how it works. You're a destroyer, like me.
Oh, no. I say when we're done. I'm not leaving till I see the real you. Get up!
No way my boys fell to this. Show me who you are. This is the man who faced down Sigrim, the Valkyrie Queen. This is the foreign god that bested Baldur. Ah!
Ah!
justice for Moody!
You put him last, even in death!
The fuck you say?
Moody sought us in fear of you. He died of the wounds you gave him.
Oh, we got a model father here! This feels familiar.
What?
Don't matter. I could give a hot shit about your fatherly advice. I want to be the god of war.
You started this. I will end it.
Let the god of war out! Let me see him! Where is the love of the fight?
Fight!
him!
Sons fell to you, even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons, and your boy, all father hath plans for him.
Consider your blood debt paid. Be seeing you.
Told you he'd make it!
Kratos! It's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight. Can we...
Oh, now! Odin is with Atreus.
Oh, no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on, then. Ain't a long walk. Well, good to see you making new friends. Ain't that Mjolnir pack-a-punch? You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening. At least it was good to see the axe hold their own. Kind of the point, after all.
All set. This'll get you home.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stays busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't mean that talking, fella.
I will not abandon my home.
Oh, yeah? And what's to stop the all-fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin. Or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Sylvie. Gather your things.
And keep the change, you bastard!
On the wild one.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Did Odin say anything else while you were outside?
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or holding a protection spell altogether.
Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably. Whoa! Should have warned me! Lisa! Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
See something down there? hell, brother? What was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Let's cross to my next door.
Temple now. Just need to find a way around.
Whatever it is, it works. Behind
you! Incoming! Ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about... And Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants. So he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, We gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, use your blade. Burn that.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Kill. Winterman.
Yep. You got it. Wonder who they mean.
climb.
On it.
Huh? He has gotten rather good at that.
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As it haunts you.
Nisa!
We climb.
On it.
Huh? He has gotten rather good at that.
Yet another great scene.
Need them!
Crash! Hold it! What now?
Yet another grisly scene.
What you like?
Whoa! That looks cold!
Nice try, brother!
I've seen my share of bloodshed, but this is an awful lot for one.
Oh no! Brother!
Water! A stalker! On your guard, brother! I took me through to a predator!
Nisa!
A stalker! On your guard, brother. I think we've found our predator.
Your shield's busted, brother. Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
Nista!
Your shield's busted, brother! Just keep your feet moving, yeah?
Its horns are glowing! Might be a weak point! Right side! Incoming!
Brother! Get up, brother! A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
Nisa! His horns are glowing! Might be a weak point!
A stalker! On your guard, brother! I think we found our predator!
Nista!
What's your life?
Its horns are glowing! Might be a weak one!
Your shield's busted, brother. Just keep your feet moving, yeah? Winter Flare, the Raiders, Dornod, and Bardingen, and now Stalker's playing in our woods. This is no safe haven anymore.
Father, the shield Mom gave you.
Thor damaged it, but now...
Perhaps the dwarves could take a look at it.
Perhaps. Later.
Come on, we can get in this way. Remember all those shrines we found, telling the stories of giants? How the panel on the left would be their origin, and the panel on the right would be their fate?
Yes. We found many. I have seen them.
Well, there's more to them than we realized. The collapsed pillar is new, but the shrine is just on the other side. That should help. There we go. Come on.
Thank you.
Things collapsing on a regular basis in these parts.
Nimble winter wears down all things, even stone.
Watching?
Well, that's new.
Come on.
Atreus, wait!
Yeah, I don't think he's waiting. What is this, lad? Where are we?
Somewhere only giants were meant to see. These shrines tell their stories to the world. But it turns out the real stories, the secret stories, those they kept here, inside. You remember the story of Skoll and Hati? The wolf giants? Odin captured them because he thinks it'll help him control when Ragnarok starts.
I remember.
But that's not the whole story. See, this shows the giants setting Skoll and Hati free.
They're free? Is this the past or the future?
Depends when you're looking at it.
Spoken like a giant.
See? The wolves are safe. Somewhere in Vanaheim.
Not the first place Odin would look, I suppose.
There they are, chasing the sun and moon.
Old habits.
Until, look, the moon gets stolen. Somehow.
Atreus.
See? Hati's got nothing to chase.
And they say celestial theft is a victimless crime.
Not totally sure who this is, but someone comes along and rescues the moon. And then, the moon blocks out the sun.
A total eclipse? Haven't seen one of those in 100 winters.
But then they chase an arrow, and things go back to normal.
What does any of this have to do with...
We're coming to that. Look, here's Ragnarok. Do you see who's leading the armies against Odin? That's Tyr. If he's gonna be around at Ragnarok, that means he's gotta be alive. Right?
Mimir. Can this be?
Odin told me he killed Tyr, and he trusted me at the time, or so I thought.
What if he didn't kill him? What if he's just had him locked up somewhere all this time?
We are back to ifs. Enough.
Wait.
We are going home.
Wait! I have one more thing to show you. It's just out here.
What is this?
Everything I found. Well, almost everything.
That's giant craftsmanship. You've been to Jotunheim again?
No. I found it in one of the other shrines.
Other shrines? How many have you visited?
Well, all of them? All the ones I could still get to in Midgard, anyway. I don't know what it is. But it's important. Just like all this. When I was inside one of the shrines, I saw an image of Tyr imprisoned. But I couldn't tell where. There are hints inside the other shrines. He mentioned black smoke and the bleeding earth. But... we can never figure out exactly...
We.
Yeah, Sindri's been helping me. Look, I talked him into it. It wasn't his idea. I just needed someone to watch my back.
Black smoke. Bleeding Earth. Could the prison be in Muspelheim?
Unlikely. Odin's got no presence to speak of in the primordial realms. But the Bleeding Earth? Sounds like a mine, aye.
The realm of the dwarves, perhaps.
Svartalfheim, that's a good bet. Their mines did belch black smoke, and Odin's had his thumb on the dwarves for a very long time.
That's it, then. Tears in Svartalfheim somewhere, imprisoned in a mine. So? What now?
Home.
This way.
Lad, even if we consider looking for Tyr, how do you have us getting to Svartalfheim? You know Odin's had all travel between realms locked up tight.
Sindri said he had an idea or two about that.
Sindri is full of ideas.
Looks kind of cracked there. There's a shortcut this way. Under there, you think?
Ah, back to smashing through things for fun and profit. Lovely.
Mira, did you hear of Odin's offer?
To the lad? Not much. They stepped outside. He told us about it. I wouldn't worry.
What about the things he did not tell us?
Remember when we fought our first troll out this way?
I remember you lost control.
We must tread carefully, brother. Danger is close.
You okay fighting without a shield?
It is not my first time.
No!
Sister!
On your left!
Get down!
Curiosity against him. It goes with being young.
In my youth, we learned obedience.
And is that what you wish for him? Brother, he's going to walk his own path. If you don't want him walking away from you, then smarten up and walk with him a while.
If we could find a way to open Rome travel to Svartalfheim, then there'd be all sorts of useful equipment
Enough.
For us to...
You will go.
Really?
But if we do not find Tyr, you will abandon your search for good.
All right. Don't be sorry.
Kratos! Over here!
Sindri!
As I live and breathe, is that Atreus? It's been so long. How you've grown!
Yeah.
Well, if you'll follow me, Brock mentioned you needed somewhere safe to spend the night, and I believe your favorite dwarves can help you out with that. We're still your favorite dwarves, right?
You're still the only dwarves we know.
I'll take it.
Brother.
After
I think
you,
we...
my friend.
Where are we
going? The cleanest cabin in all the Nine Realms. And I'd prefer it to stay that way. Not looking at anyone in particular. Kratos. After that Thor incident, we thought we should make up some rooms. Till you can figure out your next moves. Nearly there.
Do remember we don't have the Unity Stone to let us jump off, right?
Of course he remembers. Right, brother?
Of course I remember.
As you can see, we've settled here in the realm between realms. It's nothing much, but it's safe from Fimbulwinter, safe from Odin's eyes. And you really can't beat the view if you're into shimmering gray void.
That's amazing, Sin. We have a plan to talk to you about, actually.
Intriguing. Come in. Come in! Now, if you would just wipe your feet very thoroughly, I'll wait. You're not gonna wipe your feet, are you? Okay, then. Your bedrooms are there, the kitchen is just over there. Anybody need a snack? Kratos? Snack?
I do not need a snack.
What we need is your help getting to Svartalfheim so we can try and rescue Tyr.
To Tyr? Alive? I mean, that's... What?
It's okay. I told him everything.
Everything?
You aided my son in disobeying me.
No, I kept an eye on him. On your behalf. Nothing risky. Everything very safe. Somebody else speak.
What's important right now... is that we try and open up travel between realms again. You said you know a way?
Yes, I do. It's just a lot of mud.
Then why haven't you opened the way already, man?
Well, to be frank, there was something we needed your help with.
Oh! The Huldra brothers finally require the services of the smartest man alive.
That's it precisely.
Hey! Not so fast. How'd that get in here?
When the hell is it anyway?
That is my son.
Well, what in all yarns me that happened to him? He's too damn tall now. And he looks like... that. I blame you. Now, come on then. Let's get him something that fits at least.
He's just getting older, you dark prat. Didn't you ever have an awkward phase in your youth?
Hey.
I suppose what's done is done. But you'll be putting your foot down from now on if you know what's good.
Oh, he's trying. Believe me.
All right, let's gear you fuckers up before you go off gallivanting.
Begin with this.
Busted up good. Wouldn't you rather I just whip you up a new one?
It is important to me.
Well, I'll see what I can do. In the meanwhile, how about I fix you up with something to get you by? I only got materials to make one of these in the here and now. You bring me more resources, we'll see what we can do. Kid's gonna insist on getting taller. Best make a habit of swinging in for new duds. Looks like Fimblewinter's been hard on our girl. Give her here. She's overdue for some Brock love. You left behind, tossed them in the chest. What would you do without
them? I'm gonna go look around, check out my room. Tell Sindri when you're ready.
And how's life been treating everyone's favorite as your Vulgarian?
The fuck you call me?
Exquisite.
See? I knew you wanted a snack.
Hey, come see. I guess this is where they store the food. Nice to have options if I wake up hungry.
finding everything all right, I hope?